Hi guys, I thought I would do a vlog since it's been a few days since I did my last one. Maybe even a week. Would you hush? Nobody's talking to you. So it's Cecilia Ivy Price, if you don't know. And I started a project today. This I did not make, but for my Strange Brew interviews, I started doing this. Obviously, it's a little bit messed up, but I wanted to let it dry so that I can try and work on it again. And in talking to Azrael, I decided he helped me. Instead of going with traditional brew, BR, we're gonna go with BRU, and that. The tots? I don't know. I just want to call it the German U. I don't really know. Like, I know in Spanish they have the Enya, which is the N with the squiggles. I'm sure that has its own name. I just don't know it. What else did I want to talk about? Oh. I was invited to Warren Pride. Make sure there's nothing out here. So this is my Warm Pride ID. I'm excited about that. So excited I lost my voice. Also, I want to show off this piece. And I forget what I called her. I think the Angel of Bones or something. Goddess of Bones. I don't know. The backside is one of these really tacky, like, Day of the Dead things you can get at, like, I don't remember if this is from, like, General Dollar or if this is from Big Lots, but just flipped it over, painted it black, and worked on the inside. I do still have to attach something so that this can be hung on the wall if desired, but for right now it works just, like, it can sit on its own anywhere, so, yeah. To the table, but you get what I'm saying. So, those are some new things. And speaking of gay pride, I have these funny stickers I got as a freebie from Wilson Wild. I think they're hilarious. And of course, it looks like they're backwards for you, but. No one's talking to you. You want to do butt stuff? Okay. It's always down for the butt stuff. So, I thought I would share that. I do have my own pride stickers. I use the term pride loosely. They're what I thought of when I was invited to pride. I was like, you know what I should do? I should make some tick stickers from my Tick Doilies series, and I feel like that would be, I don't know, like people going to Pride would think that these are cool. I am super happy about this. It makes, I love it. And then there's this one, which is made from two different kinds of stickers. So there's hearts, which there's two. There's two, yeah, there's two hearts to make the bottom, the balls, and then lace, and like it's two-sided, so basically one strip would look like that, and then another heart for the top, and then I cut off part of the lace strip to make the comb. See, I feel like happy just even talking about it, and then this. Just a lace. I think this might have been one of the first ones I did. Just playing around. It's on like its own piece of paper just by itself. It's not on a doily or anything. Neither was this. This one is actually on, what do you call it? Like sewing pattern paper. And then, so this one is one of the only ones that's on like paper itself. And this is actually probably about the size that it is. Because I remember trying to find like a shadow box for it, and it's like so so tiny. And what else do I want to talk about? I'm an obnoxious cat. He knows I'm talking about him. He wasn't even looking at me when I said that. I'm gonna paint this lady here. And what I mean by paint is I'm gonna turn her into a Day of the Dead skull thing. So I'll show you. I'm looking at the chair. This is one of the two I have already done. I feel like there was a third one somewhere, but I don't know where she is, so I kind of want to do that with it. So I finally painted that all white today. It was white before, but it got, like, dinged from being moved and stuff. I tried to sell it as is, because, I mean, it's good for, like, cast practice if anyone wants to do a cast, but I didn't have any takers, so I'm just going to sell it. What else do we have going on? This past weekend, I went to a nudist resort and I did some body painting. I only have so many pictures from that because there's very strict rules about photographs, and so they do have their own photographer. I'm just waiting for the official photos to eventually, hopefully, be sent to me, because those look a lot nicer than the ones I took on my phone. And then they invited me back to sell my work for like their July 3rd craft sale thing, and I want to go, but I don't know if I can afford to do it a second time, once you consider car rental, food, gas. This time I'd probably buy a cooler so I can hopefully save on food. And have better options for food, because, you know, I am dairy-free and gluten-free, and, like, the stuff they have there is not dairy-free or gluten-free, so. And they didn't really have, like, a whole lot of, like, fruit and veggie options either, so. Yeah, there's not too many actual events happening around me, so I'm getting frustrated, because everything they did have was canceled. From Pagan Pride. It doesn't even look like that exists anymore, Buffalo Pagan Pride. And no one responded to my question. That was like a couple days ago. Not a week ago, to see if they were doing anything or still existed. And I want to say the last post somebody made was like 2018, 2016, somewhere in there. But Para Horror has been canceled. The Oddities Festival, which I couldn't get into, as a vendor, that was canceled anyway. And Para Horror was usually on my birthday, and that has completely gone away, and they might do something horror-related in 2022, but, they're definitely not Para Horror anymore. And it doesn't look like they've done anything since I left, so I guess they have to be one of the last ones. And what else? Even Pagan Pride in Cleveland. Yeah, in Cleveland, they were like, I think their website said something about pending what happens, so you have to keep an eye on their website to find out if you can go. So that's kind of annoying. But really hoping to get back to Cleveland right now, because nothing is happening here in Buffalo. No surprise. Because it's fucking Buffalo. I'm still working on the mic issue. I've tried four different mics, although technically two different brands/types. Times two, so I got one, didn't work, got a second one, and then said fuck it, tried another one. That one didn't work, sent it back. And then they sent me a new version of the same thing. So, seeing if anyone answers my question so I can figure out what I'm doing wrong with it, if it's a user error or not. And going to try and find a new camera soon. Alright, it's my 10 minutes, so